That's why you need to get it in our last year. Their mind is wide open. Look at their statements. Their sister of course in Angola. And if I feel like I am not married now, all this is will be over. I just need a little time.
God knows the best.
Sometimes God wants to separate you from something that will pain your miracle. And sometimes separation is not sweet. When the mother wants to stop the baby from sucking breast, he hears the one, he hears the cry. He hears the baby will shout at the baby. The mother will say, you must eat this one. And at the end, the baby will adjust. And it's for the good of the baby and the good of the mother. You are crying. There's something we want to do. There's a ring, silver, with a small bead in the end, but it's incomplete yet. And what we don't want is to happen in that ring is procrastination. And that's why you need to pray. That spirit of procrastination, time, June, after that, maybe July, maybe let us go ahead. Let that particular spirit be destroyed. And the Bible says, the secret of the Lord will let that fear him. You don't tell everybody your secrets. You don't tell everybody. Then around me, where I speak that God is dealing with my mind. Let every eye be broken. If they give you a king, there's somebody in your mind you want to flog the king. If you flog that king, it's not impossible. Already you have flogged this spiritual, you better drop the king. I tell you, bro, you have to forgive everything that haunts you, whether in 2020, whether yesterday, whether even this morning, so that God will be able to do what you want to do in your life. Father, delay, procrastination, be destroyed in her life.
Amen.
Holy Spirit,
I'll be aware.
Every delay in her life,
Lord Jesus,
be destroyed.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that little thing that remains, communication between the families, Lord, I pray that the delay will be broken.
Amen.
Let the delay be broken.
Amen.
You force it and come from
my name. Jesus.
Let it be strong.
Amen.
Be
amen.
Lord, the magic of transformation in our life. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ,
amen.
I release your marriage.
Amen.
Let it be fulfilled.
Amen.
I release your marriage.
Amen.
Let it be fulfilled.
Amen.
I release your marriage.
Amen.
Let it be fulfilled.
Amen.
In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ,
amen. Amen.
In Jesus Christ, we pray.
Amen.